How is Malik getting killed? Oh, he's on a jet ski.
Oh, he's on a jet ski. Like, but that's someone gonna sit.
That's someone gonna sit. That's it. Chicken dinner is gonna go in his hand. No one is gonna be able to fight him out.
Look at this. Look at this. People are coming. Is someone gonna sit? Someone's sitting. That's amazing. He's shooting. He's shooting because he's sitting on the back end side. He's shooting. But he goes down. Malik goes down. Now someone else actually comes out there.
It's his own teammates. They are his own teammates.
Oh my God. So someone who's sitting on the back end side can actually shoot because there are two people. One person can, not two people. If it's two people, then the second person can shoot. If they just have to spot the players. Black can go. Tell the location. That's impressive IQ play out there. Spots one, takes one down. FS, you are doing insane. This is the world-class World League gameplay. You are doing amazing. This is what was needed in these situations. FS is doing OP. I don't care. Four teams remaining. And FS might already get that win.
I have to say, this chicken dinner has already been confirmed for FS. And I was wondering, why is Malik getting the kills? Where is he? Why we do not see him? And apparently, he was just there with the jet ski. Now, just need to finish off two more teams. It is going to be 2-4-7, two players in there. All right, someone needs to sit on the back and shoot, guys.
Oh, you... imagine. That might be a bad
situation. Don't abandon it. Oh, that's gone. That's a throw. Malik is going to be sitting. Oh, Wes, Dawson actually ate.
You are throwing your own game. 2-4-7 might have had that game. They just threw their own game. Bablu Team Bull, once again, he's the solo man surviving from the Team Bablu. But what's going to happen? FS Malik, he does not have the ammo. He doesn't. That's why he's not shooting. He does not have 9mm ammo.
Oh, damn.
That was 0x0. That was the reason. He was not even shooting this.
But see, it's more important to sit on the back. Black actually knows it. Morde comes up. Did he get some clips for himself?
Do you have the bullets?
Oh, the reload.
Now it comes.
The kills. And now it's, it's Ummi and Teen Wolf. Teen Wolf is going back. He's like, I want the second position again for my team. I just have one kill, but just need the second position. Please finish off the player of 2-4-7 first.
What's happening? Like, it's 3-1, but apart from FS, I want to see which team comes second and third. That's one thing. It's 3+ surviving from one team, 8 circle. It's going to close in. Imagine somehow by some miracle we go to a heel battle zone. Then obviously, you know, if your jet ski goes outside the circle, you might just die.
Yeah. Imagine if these guys, like, they start abandoning the jet ski and Bablu Teen Wolf just takes, gets on top.
Oh my God. This is once in a lifetime moment that's happening in PMCO Pakistan. This is amazing. The situation.